Hey, how's it, dudes? Good morning. Just wanted to say thanks to each and everyone that came out yesterday to roll out with the AE111 squad from N1 City to the Bellville Velodrome, where the actual Toyota Park-Off happened. It was a great day. It was a nice day. All I wanted to say is thank you, thank you, thank you. And to the other guys that were not there, you guys were greatly missed. So like and subscribe to this channel. Leave a comment. Give a thumbs up. Click on that notification bell so that we can grow this channel, and also have a good one. Let's get it. Peace out.
There's just us and all that we create.
Morning, this is Warren, it's the Enigma 2012. I'm here with Macklin, representing AE111 squad. And this morning, it's Sunday morning, and we're doing a small, basically we call it the breakfast run, with the Park-Off at the Velodrome. Macklin, just wanted to ask you a question, man. The brotherhood of the AE111, how did you find it? How did you establish the club? And how do you find the gentlemen or the guys that you are in your club, basically?
Basically, the club started as, like you say, a brotherhood. You know, some people have the scars. Fuck it.
Don't be shy, man. You're talking to me.
Yeah, it's basically to like have the brasses you don't have at home. Some of us. Brekerige brassen, samen was, you know, you can't, some of them can't mix in with them. Here is just honesty, respect, and loyalty. That is what we want. Don't keep it quiet or something like that.
Awesome stuff. And that's basically why I'm asking Macklin, because he's the head of the club, and that's why I'm asking him that question. I also joined the club recently, and I love being a part of all these guys here. So if you do feel like joining the club, let us know.
Anybody's welcome. To anywhere else only.
Here we go. AE111 only. Now you know. And also, check out the rollers and check out when we get to the Velodrome. Shot, guys. Right. Safe.
Cheers.
Hey, I went to my friend Bronwyn one day.
Yeah.
So Mickey pulled it over. So we also started to want to join the club.
Yeah.
So I said, why not? Since that day, I'm still here, still going strong.
Here we go.
Enjoying the area. I will never leave this club for everyone. We like a family.
Yeah.
Blood, but family.
There we go. So this is Shorty. This is his car. I presume he's much in love with the car.
Doing it is.
Yeah, most definitely. And like you guys have seen, all twinnies, all right around.
Some more to come.
So if you guys do see us around along the way, please pop in, come and speak to us. It's twinnies only here. So,
I eat up a while it is, guys. Enjoy.